Welcome dear students, let us learn maths. Kindly take your textbook page number 175. Page number 175. Lesson number 8. Exercise number 3. Exercise number 3. Subtract the following. Dear students, here we are going to subtract gram and kilogram. Let's see. 780 gram minus 260 gram. 780 gram minus 260 gram. We have to start doing subtraction from ones place. 0 minus 0. 0. 8 minus 6. 2. 7 minus 2. 5. 780 gram minus 260 gram. Your answer will be 520 gram. 520 gram. Okay. Next, 635 gram minus 215 gram. 635 gram minus 215 gram. 5 minus 5. 0. 3 minus 1. 2, 6 minus 2, 4, 635 gram minus 215 gram. Your answer will be 420 gram, 420 gram. Next, 251 kilogram minus 178 kilogram. 251 kilogram minus 178 kilogram. Dear students, here you see we cannot subtract from 1 to 8. Why? Because 1 is a small number and 8 is big number. Okay. So, what we have to do? We have to borrow from tens place 1. It will become 11. 11 minus 8. 3. Now, in tens place remaining 4. Here, we cannot subtract from 4 to 7. So, we have to borrow from 100 place 1. It will become 14. 14 minus 7. 7. Now, in 100 place remaining 1. 1 minus 1, 0. 251 kilogram minus 178 kilogram. Your answer will be 73 kilogram. Next, 631 kilogram minus 284 kilogram. 631 kilogram minus 284 kilogram. Here also we cannot subtract from 1 to 4. So, what we have to do? We have to borrow from tens place 1. It will become 11. 11 minus 1. 7. Now, in tens place remaining 2. We cannot subtract from 2 to 8. So, what we have to do? We have to borrow from 100 place 1. It will become 12. 12 minus 8. 4. Now, in 100 place remaining 5. 5 minus 2. 3. 631 kilogram minus 284 kilogram. Your answer will be 347 kilogram. 347 kilogram. Okay. Next, 700 gram minus 200 gram. 700 gram minus 200 gram. 0 minus 0. 0. Again, 0 minus 0. 0. 7 minus 2. 5. 700 gram minus 200 gram. Your answer will be 500 gram. Hope you got it. Dear students, for your homework, these sums you have to write down in your fair notebook and learn from it. Okay? Thank you, dear students.